Distinguished guests and media friends, hello and welcome. We are so excited to have you join us here today at the global launch of Coolita. My name is Mazin and I'm your anchor for today. We've got lots of exciting updates to share with you today. Before we dive straight in, first, allow me to take you through the current landscape of smart TVs and operating systems. As global technologies and the internet develop rapidly, TVs are becoming smarter. From early TV models that could only receive television signals to the televisions we have in our homes today, installed with smart TV systems, one thing is clear. TVs are now more technologically advanced and intelligent to better meet consumer needs. We have shifted from the traditional digital TV era to the era of smart TVs. The development and adoption of smart TV system is booming around the world. We see that there are various OSs today in the market. Mainstream brands adopt self-developed TV systems, while 50% of other TV brands use open platform system solutions, which are integrated systems or digital TV. For TV brands that rely on third-party OS providers, they are facing two major challenging points in the manufacturing process. Firstly, the cost and configuration required for AOSP is relatively high. Secondly, the operating space for TV manufacturers in the open source system is limited. For consumers, there are three major pain points when using smart TVs. Number one, the OS usually takes up a lot of memory, reducing the space to store games and other content. Number two, the experience system freezes. And number three, the operations of a smart TV can get complicated. You may be wondering, is there still space in this competitive smart TV market for a new OS? The answer is, yes. Through market analysis, we have found several opportunities to introduce a brand new OS to the market. By lowering manufacturing costs, cost efficient, convenient to use, and high flexibility. We have also studied the internet development and adoption trends across Southeast Asia and found three key findings. Firstly, the internet penetration rate in Southeast Asia exceeds the global average. Southeast Asia has a total population of 672 million people, among which 463 million are internet users. This represents a 69% penetration rate, which is higher than the global average of 59.5%. In addition, Southeast Asia is the world's third largest region for internet users. Southeast Asia's economy has maintained rapid growth, particularly in the digital economy. According to data from Bain & Company, digital consumers in Indonesia, Vietnam, Singapore, and Malaysia have achieved huge growth. Southeast Asia's internet users are very active and have an online users combined than the entire population of the United States. The last trend we observed is the internet economy in Southeast Asia has huge growth potential. According to a report published by Google, the scale of the digital economy will increase sixfold by 2025 in Southeast Asia. This is undoubtedly a huge market. Given the market opportunities and considerable internet adoption rate across Southeast Asia, we are so proud to present the all-new Coolita OS smart TV system globally. Let's take a closer look at Coolita. Coolita is a global smart TV system developer and service provider. We are committed to offering TV users a cost-effective internet TV solution in line with global technology and internet adoption trends. We aim to make the smart TV ecosystem more integrated, bringing the internet TV screens around the world. Breaking it down further, Coolita's brand proposition can be divided into two parts. From a functional perspective, we provide a better, quicker user experience, a clear and transparent layout, and user-friendly contents. On the other hand, from a conceptual perspective, we are dedicated to helping users save money with offering more free online streaming content. TVs equipped with the all-new Coolita OS are ideal for the younger generation who are looking for a TV at an entry-level, mid-range price point, as well as those who would like to enjoy the internet on their TVs. We hope to portray Coolita as an international brand with clean and simple design accents, which delivers products with a fast interface and understands the needs of a younger audience. Everything about the Coolita brand, including our logo design, conveys our core brand value: focus, innovation, excellence, and altruism. You'll note the logo is round and full. It represents openness and simplicity. The design of the first O symbolizes the global openness cooperation of the operating system. The I, also specifically designed, represents all the great content that users have access to and can instantly play and enjoy via our new OS. Finally, the splash of the orange in the design solidifies our overall positive, energetic, young, and uplifting brand image. Now there you have it, a fresh modern logo for a playful young brand. Coolita OS has five core advantages, which are: it is a system software integration platform. It offers a global online free media library, including TV shows, movies, music, and more. It supports local and personalized function. It provides intelligent content recommendations, and it allows users to enjoy free cloud games. With that, I'm proud to announce the official global release of the new Coolita OS 1.0, which is available in Southeast Asia from today, with more markets to follow in the near future. First of all, let's take a closer look at the Coolita OS 1.0. Exciting stuff, guys. Let's take a deep dive into the OS. Coolita OS is a light web OS built on Linux kernel, boasting a low memory usage, fast performance, and a simple and seamless interface. Coolita OS creates a lighter, smoother, and more convenient smart TV experience. The OS has been designed with a cool and clear concept in mind. In line with its design concept, one of the key features is a half-screen pop-up menu, which creates an interference-free viewing experience. Simply pull up the menu to choose what you want to watch or access your settings, all while continuing to watch the existing content on the screen. To provide a more user-friendly experience, the pop-up menu has just two layers. When you click on the apps on the button layer, you can quickly preview the key functions and app contents on the top layer. Once you find something you would like to watch or play, you can start the program with just a simple click away. In addition, the OS comes with tons of great apps and unlimited entertainment options to enjoy, such as YouTube 2021, CC Plus, and Browser. Let's see some of these in action. Firstly, you can click on the YouTube button on the TV remote control to access all your favorite videos on the platform. Whether it's music videos, nature documentaries, or educational programs, you name it. YouTube has got it all available on Coolita OS. YouTube supports a 360-degree panoramic play mode, high-quality content of UHD, HDR10, and Dolby Vision. So whatever you're watching, it's going to look great. Next up, in the App Store, you can find many apps to enjoy, including the news, movies, and more. CC Plus is a comprehensive, integrated streaming platform supported by Coolita OS. It offers global and local popular content with real-time updates. The most exciting part is it can recommend content according to personal preferences. With just a click, you can access all sorts of entertainment content. With a built-in browser, you can browse any web page to access entertainment on the big screen at any time, including movies, TV shows, music, gaming, and more. After connecting to a wired or wireless high-speed network, you can surf the internet, check the list of your frequently visited web pages, create bookmarks, access browsing history, and play online videos. You can also control the browser with a USB mouse. The OS is pre-installed with quite a lot of cloud games. So whether you're into puzzles, strategy, action, or sports games, it's all there for you to enjoy under one roof. This saves the hassle of app downloading and minimizes memory usage. We hope to bring you the all-new big screen gaming experience, which is just a simple click away. When you connect an external game console via HDMI or join a cloud game, switch on the game mode. With low latency of less than 20 milliseconds, this effectively reduces the motion blur of high-speed moving pictures and creates a clean, high-speed picture, bringing an enjoyable gaming experience. With so much exciting content to enjoy, it is important to protect your eye health. In doing so, simply switch on the eye protection mode to reduce the emission of harmful blue light and keep the screen in a stable, low blue light state. This reduces eye strain and fatigue, providing a more comfortable and enjoyable viewing experience. The OS also has a real-time data reminder, so you can easily monitor and manage data usage, whether you're watching TV shows and movies or playing online games. You can also adjust the clarity of pictures and videos on apps like YouTube according to your network connection status. Next up, CC Cast. This is a proprietary technology developed by coocaa. It allows you to project any content from an Android device onto your TV screen, even without using an internet or Wi-Fi connection. How does it work? Simply switch on the cast function on your mobile device and connect to the local area network transmitted by the TV. How easy is that? Helping to make your life even more seamless, Coolita OS supports SWAT Home. Simply scan the QR code on coocaa TV to enable your phone to become a remote controller of the big screen, as well as your IoT-enabled smart home devices. All TVs equipped with Coolita OS come with a smart remote, which has been designed to be super user-friendly. With only 16 buttons, you can access all your favorite content platforms, such as YouTube 2021 and CC Plus, with just the click of a button. What a fantastic set of features and technologies, all packed into Coolita OS. Creating this was no easy task. In addition to having a strong in-house R&D and engineering team, we have been working with the top industry partners to build this new smart TV ecosystem together. As an open platform system, Coolita OS is launching initially in Southeast Asia with the aim of creating a cost-effective and localized smart TV ecosystem for users. We are proud of the ecosystem we have established, including several exclusive partnerships. Looking ahead, we will continue to invest in strategic partnerships with companies from around the world to provide high-quality products that deliver real value for our customers. We invite more partners to join us, including content providers, TV brands, smart function providers, IoT support providers, and e-commerce hardware suppliers. Coolita OS will be officially launched on the latest coocaa TV, the S3U. Let's take a closer look. As you may already know, coocaa is a leading internet TV brand. We specialize in hardware manufacturing, research and development, content operation of smart TVs, alongside with coocaa's audio equipment, earphones, and routers. Our brand vision is to explore, discover, and create. Coocaa is a brand for young people who are fearless creators. They are curious and dare to explore and try new things. Coocaa is a cool life player. To us, cool radiates positively and evokes a feeling of a youthful and trendy lifestyle. For coocaa, to lead a cool life is to strive for a better future. To lead a cool life is to live simply to save the earth. To lead a cool life is to be optimistic about the future. To lead a cool life is to pursue your passions. Our brand proposition is to play with attitude. Having fun is important for the younger generation. We want to connect with our audience by adopting a playful attitude and mindset. Our brand personality is young, trendy, and energetic. We target young people who are economically and spiritually independent, relatively open-minded, and tend to choose brands that are more compatible with their own values with high brand loyalty. To meet the needs of global youth, coocaa has been working hard. We're proud to say coocaa has gained recognition from global customers and industry awards. Currently, we've received 25 global design awards and 8,293 TV-related patents, supporting our global expansion plans. Today, coocaa TV has set up multiple content partnerships and key technologies to forge a stronger TV ecosystem. In terms of home entertainment content partners, we have YouTube 2021, SWAT, and Works with Alexa. In terms of picture technology, we work with Chameleon Extreme, Trachylus Extreme, and Dolby Vision. From an audio perspective, we adopt Dolby Atmos and DTS Studio Sound technology. On the hardware side, we adopt 4K IPS LED and boundless screen technology for all our coocaa TVs. And most importantly, we're launching our self-developed TV operating system of Coolita OS today. Focusing on overseas online markets, coocaa has set up a number of successful cross-border e-commerce platforms and localized e-commerce platforms, including in Europe, India, Russia, Southeast Asia. Currently, coocaa has established global stations in the Philippines, Indonesia, Germany, Russia, and amongst other countries, which has helped us to grow our market share around the world. With that, we are pleased to officially launch the new coocaa flagship TV S3U, the world's first smart TV with Coolita OS, So let's take a closer look. Coolita's latest innovation is the S3U, which is the first TV equipped with the all-new Coolita OS. Let's look into its key features and how it brings an exciting and immersive TV viewing and gaming experience to users. Thanks to professional picture quality tuning, the S3U provides a superior viewing experience. This is made possible thanks to the coocaa Picture Quality Lab in Shenzhen in China. We are the first industry to establish such a comprehensive professional picture quality test sequence library. To create this, the coocaa engineering team sampled 10 gigabytes of picture and 10 terabytes of videos with the support of machine learning. Eventually, they arrived at a picture quality adjustment model with 7 dimensions, including local dimming, noise reduction, sharpness, color, contrast, MEMC, and HDR. The model can automatically adjust algorithm parameters based on the picture content. As a result, every picture frame played on coocaa's TV professionally adjusted to create a superior visual experience. The S3U supports HDMI-based HDTV signal input to deliver digital TV programs seamlessly. Local contrast technology divides the screen into approximately 100 zones to deliver outstanding details. With dynamic algorithms, picture contrast is improved, depth is enhanced, and colors are optimized for stunning true-to-life visuals. At the same time, the intelligent noise reduction technology distinguishes between noise and TV signals to deliver high-quality, detailed images. In doing so, the picture quality is not compromised. We know that stunning visuals only make an impact when coupled with an immersive audio experience. To achieve this, the S3U comes with 2 10-watt high-power single speakers, which creates an enhanced surround sound effect, helping you to enjoy an immersive audio experience. Audio signals on the S3U are encoded and decoded by Dolby Digital and Dolby Digital Plus. This automatically optimizes the audio of movies, TV shows, music, and games, delivering a richer, clearer, and more breathtaking audio experience with thrilling Dolby sound effects. What makes the S3U even more special is that it is the first TV with the new Coolita OS, which creates a lighter, smoother, and more convenient smart TV experience. The S3U has YouTube 2021, CCcast, and all the exciting features supported by Coolita OS announced earlier. The latest YouTube 2021 brings unlimited high-quality videos and content. Get a Wi-Fi free screen casting from your devices to S3U with CCcast. On the design front, we strive to achieve the perfect blend of mechanical engineering and visual aesthetics for the S3U. With a unique diamond cut back design, the S3U has a lighter, thinner, and cleaner look, while the boundless screen design optimizes the viewing angle to create an immersive entertainment experience. The S3U comes with a metal back cover, giving it a harder exterior that is more durable. The S3U also adopts a seamless metal frame. This minimalist frame offers a cleaner, lighter, and thinner look, perfect for if you're short on space in your home and want a sleeker design. The S3U bases are inspired by the classic arch stone bridge in ancient India. The magnificent and simple design conveys the meaning of wisdom and stability. Let's have a look at the TV in action. Now, we're sure you're all excited to hear more about pricing and availability. Today, we're pleased to announce that coocaa's new S3 UTV is coming to you soon. Let's take a look at the price. Thank you so much for joining us today. If you have any further questions about coocaa, Coolita OS, and S3U, please feel free to reach us out to our coocaa team. Thanks again and enjoy the rest of your day.